I think it was definitely a wake-up call for us, kind of realizing we're not the only country in the world type of deal. It seemed like we're a little bit of an egotistical country, so I think it humbled us, but not to say it's a good thing in any way, of course, but it certainly was a wake-up call. I would say so. I like to think I'm pretty open-minded and diverse about some of that stuff, but unfortunately it did bring some negative criticism to a lot of parts of the world, and it's unfortunate that people get a bad rep for that, because some people don't want to step back and realize there's extremists within any group. But it is what it is. You can't change the way people think sometimes, so it's unfortunate.